Hello data enthusiasts, this video is purely dedicated to those who have suffered from installing TaBERT, as known as TaBERT model in Colab. Let me give a brief intro about this TaBERT model. TaBERT is a Facebook research and it's a new model for understanding text-based natural language queries or tables. It is actually the first model that has been pre-trained to learn representations for both natural language sentences and tabular data. It is pre-trained on a massive corpus of about 26 million web tables and their associated natural language context. Full description and the source codes are publicly available in this repository. You will also see the links in my description. People, including me, who are already aware of this and try to set up this in the Colab have faced so many difficulties. Some issues are indicated in the repo, but sadly no solutions till now. Like if we take this as example, yeah, they stuck at the same problems. Yeah, I got this error also, but no solutions till now. Another example is this TaBERT import is failing. They tried in using Colab, but they are unable to set up it. So these issues are mainly because of the Conda environment. Okay, without any further ado, let's see how to set up this. I already made this Colab notebook and shared in the description. So you can watch this video once and go straight away to test the model. First you need to check the runtime and change the runtime type into GPU. I already done it. And then we need to set up the Conda environment in Colab in order to run the TaBERT. So you can easily download and install this using this wget command. Like I'm getting the mini forge. I actually choose the MiniForge installer as it's relatively new community-led minimal Conda installer. Let's wait a moment to install the packages. Then we can run the Conda in it. All right, now it's saying to close and reopen the current shell. Here comes the tricky part. Most of them are trying to use the source bash RC, like I can show you this, thinking that it will solve the problem. But here it will not work as you need to open a new terminal window for the changes to take effect. The changes will only take effect in the newly opened window. You can confirm it by doing, like you can do the source bash RC as usual, and then you can try with like Conda, any Conda function, but this Conda command not found. So sourcing the bash will not be help in this case. But how to achieve this in Colab? Like closing the terminal and run it again? Don't worry. Here comes the life savior. We can run a new terminal using exec bash command. Okay, sure. Here you can do all the coding in one cell, just like our terminal. But the drawback is, in this is the input window. As you can see, it's showing the password box. You can do some tricks to get rid of it, but after some time it will again reverted back to the password type. I'll try to if you inspect this element and change the type to, you can change easily, like there's a password field now, so you can change into text and to the other works. Yeah. But it's quite okay, as you can see the outputs. My suggestion is just copy paste the, like, you can copy paste the inputs to this box and execute it. Okay, so now you just need to do the setup in the TaBERT as the in official repo, like this they have mentioned in the repo quite clearly, installing the procedure, installing procedure, and let's first clone the GitHub repository. Then cd into it. Yeah, the, like you can see change. Then you need to uncomment the transformers library. It is in the scripts environmental YML file. Yeah, you can find this transformers library and uncomment it. Make sure to uncomment this with proper indentation. Also, before installing this, you need to have installed PyTorch. So you can install the PyTorch and the Conda toolkit using this command. Just paste this and it will done the installing part. This will take some more time. Till then, I'll walk you through some ML related articles written by me in the Medium. It will take some time. Okay. Yeah, here is my first article that I've been published in the TaBERT Data Science website. Here I explained the building a machine learning model to a practical use case from scratch. You can learn these things in this article. Most importantly, problem definition and data gathering, how to do this, feature encoding, standardization, feature engineering, PCA, and all the things are explained here. Also the practical scenario, practical codes, like PC, I have described detail in detail. Modeling, prediction and accuracy measurements. Another article I have been published in TaBERT Data Science website is building a classification model for practical use case. Here I explain a support vector machine in deeply. You can learn about these things, especially hyperparameter tuning, class imbalance handling. Those things will be discussed. And also, you, if you know SVM in the Slack variables, kernel tricks, they are most important parts in the SVM. So you can experience those things as a how those things handle, especially all the codes and resources I have been shared in this resources section. You can test this as well. Here is my latest article that I written about regression for classification. It explained how to use regression techniques to handle a classification problem. You can see the codes and the detailed explanation and also the resources. So let's see our TaBERT model. Yeah, I think it's okay. Yeah, now okay. Then you can install the TaBERT model using this command. It also takes some time. I'm fast forwarding this as it may take some time to install the packages. It is still installing. I forgot to tell that you can follow me on Medium. Here is the link and I'll add those things into my description. Alright, this error will appear and it happens due to Apex installation. It's a third-party library and you can ignore this error as it will not affect to load the model. Let's activate the TaBERT model, TaBERT environment. For that, I can use conda activate TaBERT. And then now you can see the TaBERT has been appeared replacing the base. Yeah, okay, you can see the message that have successfully installed the TaBERT 0.1. Alright, now we can test the model. So that I made a code snippet and I can upload it to Colab. Here is my code snippet that I have created. It is taken from this original repository. So I can just upload this into the. So you can implement the models in the Google Drive and directly execute using this method. Yeah, I just upload the code snippet to Colab. As you can see, if the model correct loads, it will print the encoded results and also the tokenized results. Okay, now you can run the model. Before running the model, you may need to download the pre-trained weights from the official documentation, clearly mentioned that. So you can download it from, you can download it by using gdown command, this command. I'll download into this content folder as my code snippet also in this location. So make sure you match the correct paths. We can untar this by using this command. Now we just want to run the Python assist.py this code. And you can see the pre-trained model is loading. Yeah, as you can see, it will print the tokenized results and the context encoding. This is the context encoding. Like printing context encoding, I have printing context encoding, I have the print statement. So you can see our model is working fine. All right, now we can do the predictions using this pretrained model. This is actually may not be the perfect solution. If you have any better way, please put in the comment section, so it will help to another person to save his day. Okay guys, that's it. Feel free to comment any issues related to this video or any suggestions to improve the content. Make sure to like and subscribe to get the latest videos. Thank you very much for watching.